days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wounds we hail are the worst of all and the blood runs stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come.
Teams then, Milan against Boca Juniors. A warm welcome to all of you, John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty today.
Hi John, I can tell you, I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
Daniel Diaz. Gago, Castellani, Montolivo, El-Sharawi, both sides fiercely contesting the ball. He's looking to play it into the channel. Rubinho! Went all the way there, great effort.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option, it just didn't come off.
Balotelli, really good try, but no goal.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Oh look, they started with such intensity, but maybe they just need to add a little composure to their finishing. You know, it's the only thing that's missing so far.
No goals as yet from either team. Herbes. Castellani. Rami. Balls with Rubinho. Goal in sight! Balotelli! And he's pretty grateful to get that clear. Knocks it through. He made a decent run towards the box, but he was thwarted in the end. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. So who is going to spark this game into life? He goes alone. The ball is with Montolivo. Balotelli. That's probably caused a few sighs.
What an effort that was. He's done very well from that distance.
It upfield. The ball was taken. Robinho. The ball goes through. Safe to say that wasn't the best of crosses. Agustin Orion does all that's asked of him there. Thank you.
Gago.
There is the end of the first period.
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
It's 0-0 at this point, and we're hoping for better things. The second half kicks off then. Daniel Diaz.
Gago.
An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous. It's El Shaarawy.
Neat ball through the middle.
Still waiting for something significant to happen here. 0-0.
Gago.
We've reached the hour mark. The match gradually moving towards a conclusion. Still nothing to separate the teams. He scores! And the game finally comes to life in the second half. He'd love to play against defenders as charitable as that every week.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
And Milan sitting comfortably, one goal in front.
Yeah, and they still have enough time to carve out a chance or two and get right back into this.
Milan still contemplating when to use their one remaining substitute.
Antari.
Intercepts the pass. It's been launched forward. Good interception, just what they needed. They'll be penalised for that.
Decilio.
Here's Nigel de Jong. It's played into space. And that's gone straight to the keeper. Well played, that got them out of trouble. Time whistle within sight. We're down to seconds now. That's all that remains. And he gets it away. Neatly played. Possibility for a shot. There's the whistle. The game's finished.